What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Mark Anthony Storm. Today we're at the Iowa 80 truck stop in Walcott, Iowa, and we're going to make some changes to the truck, something that I've been waiting and wanting to do. I even mentioned it in the previous video. But before we do that, let's take her over to Truck-O-Mat and give her a truck wash. Go inside the truck stop here. It's Iowa 80. It's the largest truck stop I think in the world, or United States, one or the other. But I've been wanting to do something to the truck for some time now, and this is going to be that time. I did mention it in the last video, and so I'm looking forward to doing that. And there's going to be something else I'm doing with the channel. I think it's time to start doing some daily vlogs, and that means a vlog every day for the next 365 days, which means like starting today all the way up until next year, all the way up until the 19th, all the way up until the 18th of December of 2019. So that'll force me to be more consistent and put out more information to the channel. I've been slacking a little bit over the past few weeks, and you know, with this here, this there, I'm pretty fortunate that I get to stop home and spend time with the family a lot. But I really need to be more consistent with the channel and put out more information. Let's go ahead and check out what they have inside this store. So guys, there's going to be some changes to the channel, and I'm going to do daily vlogs to put out more information, more content, and just to keep you guys more up to date, more abreast of what's going on, you know, in the trucking world, what it is that I'm doing, what my experiences are, and maybe we can share some information back and forth. You know, if you leave your comments down below, let me know what you think of the channel. And if you guys ever run into me on the road, I'd be happy to shoot your truck. I'd be happy to do a little, you know, cinematography of your truck. You know, it's not always about the Kenworth, but you know, there's Peterbilt out there, Freightliners, Internationals. If you got a hot truck and you want to shoot it, you know, reach out to me and let's get your truck up there into the YouTube world. Don't forget to check in tomorrow. I'm going to be posting a video showing what it is that I'm installing onto the truck. It is something new, something different, something I've been wanting to put on. And so I'm super excited to get that put up, and looking forward to showing you guys what that is. And so I'm going to end this video now. I need to get back onto the road and get back to work, and just like you guys. But we'll see you guys tomorrow when we do the install of whatever it is that I picked up from the Iowa 80 truck stop. We'll leave the suspense until tomorrow. But until then, you guys keep the shiny side up, and we'll see you in the next video.